home from work. And when I left, the Goliath bird eater was flipped over. And I was concerned there might be some mold on it. Which it doesn't look like. It looks like it's just dust. But anyway, she's over here. And I'm not sure. Got the mold out. It's pretty big. I'm gonna stretch it out and we'll get it by a ruler. Anyway, you can see the size of those fangs right there. They're huge. But it looks like she survived. And I do not see. Yeah, see, there's just. For some reason, there's some dust in here. It's pretty wet. I don't know how that happened, but. We'll clean it out. But she is freshly molted. As you can see, the joints are still not hardened. But I'm gonna put the lid back on and leave her alone. Peace out, guys.